Okay, here we go. Freestyle Friday number 9. Now, before you jump the gun on anything, this is supposed to be like a house party type song like 2004, so sing along when you can. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me
That clock keeps ticking like a
work week off, 5 days in the bucket. Fuck it, you got a boss who's a jerk who doesn't want some Wu-Tang.
Living and we love it on a budget. Never mind, we just nudge it to the side. Give the kids a little time. We are living till we die. Focused and we hustle, but we still be getting high. No exception to the rule. Do what you do to get by. Cause I'm like a
just let me out. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome. And my thoughts keep telling me to get me home.
Got
a house party getting jammed up. You were Tony Danza. When they ask who's the fucking boss, put your hand up. Never put it down because you're banging to the anthem. 2010 trend, put the iPod on random. Wonder why I try to play this instead of Hanson. Probably because it gets the people moving like a handgun. Just like the little white fellas up in Hemd. Happy Easter from the motherfuckers living in the mansion.
Yeah. Freestyle Friday number 9. Thanks to Rat Attack for letting me steal their beat. It's very kind of them. They're nice guys. Anyway, happy Easter weekend, I guess. I'm about to go up to Philly. I'll tell you why I chose this beat. I was driving around, it was real sunny the other day. It made me feel like it was like a Sunday morning after church as a little kid when my pepper used to buy me and my sister Slurpees.
That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me out. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me out. Fuck all that shit, just let me go.
Yeah.
We've set the tempo. Bro. Keep it up in the next round.
Bullseye, shut up, man. You're sitting with the fucking M4 kilo or whatever that
stop
is.
That.
Silence.
Stop that.
Shut up.
Cyber attack.
I'm just so mad when they get 360 knife for the final kill cam. Imagine that.
That's good, yeah. That's good.